We all know egg is a superfood. Eggs are very nutrient rich. Eggs contain the high quality protein. Eggs are so filling and help with the weight management. But today I am not going to talk about eggs. I am going to talk about this handy and easy to use egg slicer. This egg slicer contains stainless steel wires that easily slice boiled eggs. I use it to make egg slices for sandwiches or salads. And it fits into any small space. Just put the eggs on the slicer and snap the flipper. And we will get several slices of eggs in a moment without any mess. Cleaning of this egg slicer is quite easy because the steel frame is removable. Are you a biryani lover or you have difficulty with cutting thin slices of onion? If the answer is yes, this is one of the few things that you will thank yourself for investing in. This slicer has a holder for holding vegetables and protect your hands. It has three settings in which you can choose between three different thickness of what you slice by using the dial on the back, marked as 0, 1, 2 and 3. You can protect your hands by turning the dial to position 0. 1 is for most thinner slice and 3 is for the thickest. This IKEA slicer is a bit pricier than a normal slicer, but it's all worth it. In this slicer, we will get very nice slices of onion, cucumber or whatever you slice. The good thing is, it is left with nothing without harming our hands. You might be wondering why I am suggesting a silly bottle brush. But trust me, this is not that silly. It works like a magic. It has soft bristles and the handle is quite flexible to reach and wash inside the bottles and narrow jars. It can be hang it on a hook by the kitchen sink so we can have it close at hand. I have tried many other bottle brushes. The feel and convenience is something different. I am strongly suggesting you this one. Let me know your experience in the comment section below. This sink organizer is very useful. Classy and minimalistic look of this sink organizer gives a neat and tidy look to the sink area. It fits a dishwash bottle, hand wash bottle, and a couple of scrubbers or spoons and brushes. The best part is it has got water drain holes throughout its base. Previously, I had been using this one. The sink area was stinking like anything as it doesn't have any holes at its bottom. There is a hidden feature as well. This partition can be removed as per our need. IKEA designed this brush for dishwashing. Currently, I am using as a sink cleaning brush. I can't tell you how much I am using this. You can clean your sink for few bucks. This acts as an extension of my fingers now. Super basic, super useful. It sticks to the tiles and sink as it has a suction at its bottom. This candle dish also a versatile product. I'm using it in my kitchen. I use it to gather all my kitchen tools at one place. This is very beautiful and functional as well. Today, I have shared only the products which is extremely useful for me. Please hit the like button if you liked it and subscribe to Anu Homebook for more homely content. See you soon with a fresh homely thing. Until then, bye-bye.